So this morning, I went into the sea early morning with my brothers. From the beginning to the moment the boat came back, every single force was trying to fight my brothers. And this morning we went, we threw the net, we pulled the net back out, and there was one squid in it. So the whole investment that was put into the boat, into the journey, the petrol, within 1 minute we saw that there was no return. In my mind, I was expecting the net to be full of fish, and then the net came back empty. So I saw with my own eyes your experience. Our farmers farm the land, you farm the sea. The farmers have their ministry in Delhi. You don't have a ministry in Delhi. No one speaks for you in Delhi. So the first thing I would like to do is have a ministry dedicated to the fishermen of our country. Today, the petrol price internationally is dropping, but in India, the petrol and diesel is rising. This money is being taken out of your pockets and given to two or three businessmen in India. I would like to make sure that more of this money comes into your pocket. And I would certainly look into what the Kerala government is doing with regards to these trawlers that they're building. I don't like an unfair situation. I'm for competition, but not unfair competition. So there should be a level playing field for everybody.
ഞങ്ങള് റോഡ് ഉപയോഗിക്കുന്നില്ല. റോഡ് സെസ് എന്നുള്ള രീതിയിൽ 18 രൂപയാണ് കേന്ദ്ര സർക്കാർ ഈ ഇന്ധനവ് സബ്സിഡി നികുതിയായി വാങ്ങുന്നത്. റോഡ് സെസ് ആൻഡ് ഇൻഫ്രാസ്ട്രക്ചർ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് 18 രൂപ വാങ്ങുന്നത്.
ഐ വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ദി ഫിഷർമെൻ ഓഫ് കേരള ആൻഡ് ദി കോൺഗ്രസ് പാർട്ടി ആൻഡ് ദി യു ടി എഫ് ടു ഹാവ് എ കോൺവെർസേഷൻ ഓവർ ദി നെക്സ്റ്റ് 2-3 വീക്സ് ആൻഡ് ഡിസൈഡ് exactly what the fishermen want in the UDF manifesto. All these things, please put them in the manifesto. Tell us what you want us to do, we will put it in the manifesto, and my guarantee is if there is a line in the manifesto, we will deliver that line. If you want the tax withdrawn, if you want the 5% tax withdrawn, put it in our manifesto and it will be done. My guarantee to you is whatever is in that manifesto, we will deliver to you. I want the manifesto to be your expression. On one page of our manifesto, I want the voice of fishermen to be there. You should know that if we support the UDF in this election, this is what the UDF is going to give us. 1, 2, 3. Consider the manifesto to be a platform of your desires, of your dreams. It is your instrument.